second, a length into Reagan, flying idle gift star on the inside rail, has over on the outside copper belt, there followed by top quality La Mere Beck. She must be 8 lengths from the leader, 800 from home, and a length and a half to the tail end of Lord Mercury. Across the top now, 700 metres out, and the leader still Alwick out by 4 lengths, Lady Libra, Nickaway, Grey Way, flying idle and Ragamar, next then copper belt, and they are being followed to the 600 by gift star, top quality La Mere Force, 3 deep outside of these, and then about 3 lengths, Lord Mercury. They come towards the turn inside the 450 metre mark, and Alwick the leader. They're starting to close now. Grey Way hitting the chase with Copperbelt immediately up alongside, as La Mere in a stride has gone up with Copperbelt. Copperbelt dashed to the front at the 300, and La Mere gets up alongside Copperbelt, but La Mere came to the front soon after, followed then by top quality, starting to come home pretty well. 200 metres out, and La Mere in front over Copperbelt, followed then by top quality. La Mere holding off Copperbelt, and is doing better, and it's starting to edge away. And La Mere gratefully, and not all that happy in the going, she's won it easily. A length Copperbelt, a length top quality, 4 lengths away Ragam, a neck away Grey Way, followed by...